That two-faced son of a jackal.
Oh, whoever he was, he's long gone with that lamp.
Why, you hairy little thief.
Looks like such a beat-up, worthless piece of junk. Hey, I think there's something written here, but it's hard to make out.
Hey! 10,000 years will give you such a crick in the neck.
Hang on a second.
Whoa! Wow! Does it feel good to be out of there? I'm telling you, nice to be back, ladies and gentlemen. Hi, where are you from? What's your name?
Aladdin.
Aladdin! Hello, Aladdin. Nice to have you on the show. Can we call you Al? Or maybe just Din? Or how about Laddie? Sounds like, here, boy. Come on, Laddie.
I must have hit my head harder than I thought.
You smoke? Mind if I do?
Oh, sorry, Cheetah. I hope I didn't singe the fur.
Yo, Rugman, haven't seen you in a few millennia. Give me some tassel. Yeah, yo.
Say, you're a lot smaller than my last master. Either that or I'm getting bigger. Look at me from the side. Do I look different to you?
Wait a minute. I'm your master?
That's right. He can be taught.
What would you wish of me?
The ever impressive.
The one contained. But never duplicated. Genie of the lamp.
Right here, direct from the lamp. Right here for your very much wish fulfillment. Thank you.
Whoa. Wish fulfillment?
3 wishes to be exact. An ixnay on the wishing for more wishes. That's it. 3.
Uno, dos, tres.
No substitutions, exchanges, or refunds.
Now I know I'm dreaming.
Master!
I don't think you quite realize what you've got here. So why don't you just ruminate whilst I illuminate the possibilities?
Well, Alibaba had them 40 thieves. Sherazade had 1,000 tails. But Master, you in luck, cause
up your sleeves, you got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now. Some heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, pizzazz!
Job, who and how, see, all you gotta do is rub that lamp. And I'll say,
Mr. Aladdin, sir, what will your pleasure be?
Let me take your order, jot it down.
You ain't never had a friend like me.
Life is your restaurant, and
I'm your maitre d'.
Come on, whisper what it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Yes, sir. We pride ourselves on service.
You're the boss, the king, the Shah. Say what you wish, it's yours. True dish about a little more baklava. Have some of column A, try all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You ain't never had a friend like me. Mama. No.
Can your friends do this?
Can your friends do that?
Can your friends pull this out their little hat?
Can your friends go,
hey, looky here.
Can your friends go abracadabra, let it rip,
and then make the sucker disappear?
So don't you sit there, slack your buggy eye. I'm here to answer all your big death threats.
You got me bona fide, certified. You got a genie for a child to fail.
I got a power to help you out. So what you wish, I really want to know.
You got a list that's 3 miles long, no doubt. Well, all you gotta do is rub like so. Hey-ho! Mr. Aladdin, sir, have a wish or 2 or 3. I'm on the job.
You big nabob.
You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend like me. You ain't never had a friend like me.
So what'll it be, Master?
You're gonna grant me any 3 wishes I want, right?
Almost. There are a few provisos, a couple of quid pro quos.
Like?
Rule number 1?
I can't kill anybody.
Yeah, so don't ask.
Rule number 2?
I can't make anybody fall in love with anybody else. Mwah! You little punim there.
Rule number three.
I can't bring people back from the dead. It's not a pretty picture. I don't like doing it.
Other than that, you got it.
Provisos? You mean limitations on wishes? Some all-powerful genie can't even bring people back from the dead. I don't know, Abu. You probably can't even get us out of this cave. Looks like we're gonna have to find a way out of here.
Excuse me? Are you looking at me? Did you rub my lamp? Did you wake me up? Did you bring me here? And all of a sudden you're walking out on me? I don't think so. Not right now. You're getting your wishes, so sit down!
In case of emergency, the exits are here.
Anywhere!
Keep your hands and arms inside the carpet. We...